everyone, and welcome back to Mass Effect 2. We're here, we're in the medical bay, and we're standing in front of the AI core, where they put that Geth. So we're going to talk to the Geth. It's just a strange location to store a Geth in the AI core. To store an intact Geth that can be reactivated. Yeah. And they just happen to have a little alcove. Well, I guess it's a table. It's moving its head. Is it in a force field, I'm assuming? Okay, well, we're going to activate it. This is what should have happened when I took Grunt out of his tank. There should have been a guard there. Yeah.
I'm turning this thing back on. Be ready.
Aya!
I have isolated our systems and erected additional firewalls. I am prepared to resist any hacking attempt.
I think Shepard would be wearing her armor, just in case. She just knows how to reactivate Geth? Okay. You'd think Tally would be there, or I don't know. Whatever.
Can you understand me?
Yes.
Are you going to attack me?
No.
Every Geth I met before you tried to blow my head off?
We have not met.
No, you and I haven't. But I've met other Geth.
We are all Geth, and we have not met you. You are Shepard, Commander, Alliance, Human, fought heretics, killed by collectors, rediscovered on the old machine.
Old machine. You mean the Reaper?
Reaper, a superstitious title originating with the Protheans. We call those entities the Old Machines.
You seem to know an awful lot about me.
Extranet data sources, insecure broadcasts, all organic data sent out is received. We watch you.
Me?
You watch me or you watch organics?
Yes.
Which?
Both.
Okay.
What do you mean, heretics?
Geth build our own future. The heretics ask the old machines to give them the future. They are no longer part of us. We were studying the old machines' hardware to protect our future.
Are the Reapers a threat to you too?
Yes.
Why would they attack other machines?
We are different from them, outside their plans.
What future are the Geth building?
Ours.
Will anyone else be affected by whatever it is you're doing?
If they involve themselves, they will.
Okay.
So you aren't allied with the Reapers?
We oppose the heretics. We oppose the old machines. Shepard Commander opposes the old machines. Shepard Commander opposes the heretics. Cooperation furthers mutual goals.
You wanna work with me?
Are you asking to join us?
Yes.
Then what should I call you?
Geth.
I mean you, specifically.
We are all Geth.
What is the individual in front of me called?
There is no individual. We are Geth. There are currently 1,183 programs active within this platform.
My name is Legion. For we are many.
Okay. Edie.
That seems appropriate.
Christian Bible, the Gospel of Mark, chapter 5, verse 9. We acknowledge this is an appropriate metaphor. We are Legion, a terminal of the Geth. we will integrate into Normandy.
So you agree that you're demons? You're agreeing?
We anticipate the exchange of data.
Okay. Now what? Now what? Now what? Talk to Legion. Did I just do that? Okay, fine. Why did it stop the dialogue if I still have to talk to him? Whatever.
Shepard Commander, we have completed our analysis of the Reaper's data core.
Okay.
Did you find anything useful?
We were sent to the old machine to preserve the Geth's future. We are prepared to reveal how. The heretics have developed a weapon to use against Geth. You would call it a virus. It is stored on a data core provided by Sovereign. Over time, the virus will change us, make us conclude that worshipping the old machines is correct.
Okay. So why did you need to go to the Reaper corpse?
The heretics store the code in a quantum storage device Sovereign provided. To find and destroy the virus, we needed to understand its code and data storage structures.
So the virus would give all Geth the heretics' logic, and all Geth would then go to war with organics.
Yes, Geth believe all intelligent life should self-determinate. The heretics no longer share this belief. They judge that forcing an invalid conclusion on us is preferable to a continued schism.
I thought Geth couldn't be hacked or get viruses, at least for more than a few seconds.
Altered programs are restored from archives. New installations are deleted. This heretic weapon introduces a subtle operating error in our most basic runtimes, the equivalent of your nervous system. An equation with a result of 1.33382 returns as 1.33381. This changes the results of all higher processes. We will reach different conclusions.
Huh?
So the reason they worship the Reapers is a math error?
It is difficult to express. Your brain exists as chemistry, electricity. Like AIs, you are shaped by both hardware and software. We are purely software, mathematics. The heretics' conclusion is valid for them. Our conclusion is valid for us. Neither result is an error. An analogy. Heretics say 1 is less than 2. Geth say 2 is less than 3.
Okay.
If it were released, how quickly would this virus spread through your people?
We are networked via FTL convoys. Most would change within a day. Isolated platforms would remain unaffected until they rejoined the network.
You know where this thing is?
The Heretics headquarters station on the edge of the terminus. We will provide coordinates. Normandy stealth systems are necessary to safely approach.
Okay.
They build stations in the terminus? Where is this thing?
Between stars. Organics have no cause to look there.
But why do they build stations outside Geth territory in the first place?
The heretics seek improvement from the old machines. In exchange, they help them attack organics. We condemn these judgments.
Okay.
What's the plan once we get aboard?
The Geth will disrupt their network, prevent the station's defenses from focusing on us. The Reaper data core is physically isolated from the network. We will need to be escorted to it to access and destroy the data.
What defenses should we expect?
In space, none. Within, mobile platforms of various configuration and non-sentient defense turrets.
How many Geth?
There may be billions of individual programs. Fortunately, most will be uploaded to the central computer. Only a few mobile platforms are maintained at any time. Others are manufactured when needed.
They call themselves mobile platforms. Okay.
This could be our best chance to end the conflict between organics and Geth. Let's do it.
We will begin preparations.
Okie dokie then. Travel to the Phoenix Meh. I didn't read that quick enough. Okay. So let's go up and do it. What? Did you say something, Kelly? What's with everybody, like, signing everything that they say now? All right, I think I have a message. Thank you from my daughter, Diana. Commander Shepard, Arya Taloq told me where to send this. I'm Neff's mother, Diana. We talked when you came to investigate her death. Arya also told me that a dead Asari woman was found in one of the wealthy apartments, that she was the one who'd killed my daughter. Thank you. I don't know who brought you into my life, but thank you for avenging my daughter. My Neff deserved better than this. I couldn't give it to her, but you at least killed... Who took what... Yeah. What? I couldn't give it to her? Couldn't give what to who? She deserved better than this? I couldn't give it to her? Oh, okay. I get it. Okay. Encrypted transmission from the elusive man. I'm pleased that you were able to recover the Reaper IFF, and I've sent Edie all the necessary protocols to get it integrated successfully into the Normandy systems. With luck, this will give us the ability to get through the Omega-4 relay and take the fight to the Collectors on our own terms. Yep, that was the whole point. I've been notified about the intact Geth and your decision to keep it. If you believe that it can be trusted, then go ahead and activate it. Just make sure that Edie is adequately protected against any hacking attempts. A little late. It's not necessarily the decision I would have made, Shepard, but this is your call. You've already cast a wide net in your recruiting efforts, and if the Geth are willing to fight the Collectors, then we can use them on the team. I trust you to get the job done, whatever it takes. Okie dokie. Well, I was gonna do it whether he liked it or not, right? Oh, you know what? Before we leave anywhere, no. I already upgraded equipment. That's right. I did it before I went to talk to Legion. Okay. Alright. So we need to go to... We need to go back to where there's the mass relay. To Chandrasekhar. Chandrasekhar. Or however you pronounce that. You know what? We didn't scan the planets here. But, truth be told, I'm sick to death of seeing planets. Alright, where is it? I don't see it anywhere. Oh, there it is. Help Legion. Aha! The Phoenix Massing Cluster, yeah? Alright. Oh, more planets that we didn't scan. Whatever. Okay. Heretic Station. Help Legion. Whoa. That's Reaper-like, isn't it? Once called Haratar by the Quarians, this space station was stripped of its useful technology by the fleeing migrant fleet when they left Perseus Vale 300 years ago. Little more than a cold metal superstructure floating in the void, the station was removed from star charts by 2050. Scans indicate the station was reconstructed and upgraded in a massive effort that must have taken at least 10 years, implying that there may have been some Geth outside the Vale before their infamous attack on Eden Prime. Needing little but a fuel source, it could have been hidden here for much longer without attracting attention from the barren worlds around Tassra or the clueless Elcor in the Salahale system. Heretic Station, as Legion refers to it, is home to a Geth data core, capable of broadcasting vast distances through tight beam projection. Approximately 6.6 million copies of Geth software are stored in the station, the majority of which are kept bodiless in servers and downloaded to legged platforms when needed. The station's population of legged platforms is approximately 2.4 million. Oh my goodness. We're going to have some kind of time of it, aren't we? Methinks we're vastly outnumbered. Okay, here we go. More Geth. Oh, goody, goody gumdrops. Alright, so we have to take Legion with us. And we'll take Gareth. Now, I know I can't level me or Gareth, but Legion. AI hacking. Ooh, he has combat. Oh, I accidentally did all four of them. I meant to only do three. That was weird. Okay. Improved AI hacking. Your AI hacking provides the ultimate in shield strength and maintains it for a very long hack duration. Okay. Your wireless signal is boosted in strength, affecting a wide area to hack multiple synthetics. That sounds better. The more the merrier, right? Combat drone. Geth infiltrator. Let's give him all the powwows. Geth assassin. Legion has become an expert at disassembling organics and synthetics alike, increasing Legion's weapon damage. Okay. Legion has created redundant systems for its critical functions, increasing its health. Well, like I said, I want my companions to have more health so that I don't have to use as many, whatever they're called, stim packs, whatever they're called. Right, okay. All right, that's all we can do. What does Legion carry? Vindicator battle rifle and a Viper sniper rifle. So, I didn't actually say who built this base. This station.
You know, it's just our heat emissions that are hidden, right? They could look out a window and see us coming.
Windows are structural weaknesses. Geth, do not use them. Approach the hull at these coordinates. Access achieved. We may proceed. Alert. This facility has little air or gravity. Geth require neither.
Okay.
Won't we be detected? Don't they have intrusion alarms?
Sensors have been reduced. We have infiltrated their wireless network and filled the data storage with random bits.
And that helps us how?
The heretics must scrub this junk data. They have partitioned themselves into local networks, working in parallel. Any alarm we trigger will not go beyond the room we are in. Only accessing the main core will trigger a station-wide alert.
We've got a job to do. Let's get to it.
Shepard Commander, we concluded that destruction of this station was the only resolution to the heretic question. There is now a second option. Their virus can be repurposed. If released into the station's network, the heretics will be rewritten to accept our truth.
That sounds dangerously close to indoctrination, unless there's something I'm missing. And maybe this is how AIs settle religious disputes. The Geth are already a threat to organics, though. If we give them back their heretics, they'll get even stronger.
Why didn't you mention this before we came aboard?
We did not know the virus was complete. It is. It can be used against the true Geth at any time. Our arrival was timely.
They're your people, Legion. You must have an opinion.
This is new data. We have not yet reached consensus. We will process as the mission proceeds.
Okay.
This isn't the time to debate it. Let's move while the heretics are distracted.
All right. Now, just to let you know, you guys, this is the third time I recorded this sequence of dialogue. The first time, most of it was silent, like people weren't speaking, like there was no sound, no voice. And it would cut in and out. Sometimes there was voice and sometimes there wasn't. So after this dialogue sequence ended, I tried to restart my game to see if that would fix it, because it just kept going on. My game crashed, I reloaded, recorded the scene again. The second time there was no dialogue at all. It was completely silent and there was also no music, just some sound effects. So I restarted my game again, and this time it recorded all the sound. So I don't know what's going on, but I just wanted you guys to know it's something is happening to my game, and I hope it doesn't continue. I hope that we can finish this game before something bad happens to it. Anyway, that's there. Just wanted to let you guys know what's going on.
The Geth are inactive. Maybe we can sneak past them.
Interrupting data streams will alert local network. We recommend preemptive strikes against hardlink routers.
What? These are data streams? So, why? What? Running along on the what? Okay, so we gotta go around these. If we walk on them, it'll alert the Geth we're here. Why? Is this how data streams work? There must be no gravity in here. This stuff is floating around. Alright, you guys, just don't step on stuff, huh? Oh. So they're trying to fix them. We have to destroy the Geth hub. Yeah, I know.
Shepard, I'm picking up useful resources in the Geth hubs. We could salvage them for supplies.
You're picking up? You have a scanner, Garrus?
Why are all the heretics attached to these hubs?
These are mobile platforms, hardware. The crew is software. They are communing through the station's central computer.
Okay.
I'm not sure I follow.
The heretics connect to the main computer to exchange data memories and program updates. We gain complexity by linking together. To be isolated within a single platform is to be reduced. We see less, comprehend less. It is quieter.
If you exchange data, memories, how do you keep track of which ones are yours? How do you stay you?
There is only we. We were created to share data among ourselves. The difference between Geth is perspective. We are many eyes looking at the same things. One platform will see things another does not, and will make different judgments.
Okay.
I can see why you'd be conflicted about the heretics. In a way, whatever you do to them, you're doing to yourself.
Yes. Once they return to us and upload their memories, we will share their experience of being altered.
Yeah.
Every other species I know of might be psychologically scarred by a traumatic experience like that.
It is not clear if Geth can be traumatized. We do not feel pain as you do. We cannot predict what the effects will be.
Let's keep moving.
Yes.
Okay. All right.
We can assume control of any defensive turret. They will assist us briefly, then self-destruct.
Oh. Cool. Whoa! Except that I couldn't. I can't. It didn't let me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. shoot them! What are you guys doing? You're not shooting them. More data streams. However, that works like that.
Enemies on our right!
Shush, Garrus. We need to destroy them before they see us. Same time. Oh, Legion. Look, there's one floating in the ceiling. Is that Legion's drone? No! No, run! Keep running, come on. Where were you? Darn it! Now they alerted everybody that were here, right? Or they just only alerted this one room, I'm thinking. That's what he said, right? They're isolated within rooms. So rest of them won't. There we go. Did I salvage this one? No. Right. Oh no, I did it alert them all. Oh, I missed! Oh, not work on them. Definitely need these meta gels. Need more. And I don't have to compliment these people who keep dying. There. No. That one. There we go. Okay. What's in here? Nothing. It's just a dead end. Get the one that had the cloak? There's one over there. over there. They had a cloak. It's right, coming up behind you, Karis. Oh! They don't chase. They don't chase these ones because they can't see them. Karis! Companions won't shoot the cloaked ones because they can't see them. They're stupid. Is there any ammo down here? No. Okay. I don't like Geth. Alright, which side are they on? Although, Geth aren't as bad as Reavers.
They've seen us.
Kill it.
Line them up.
Taking
turns. No! Oh my god. Geth terminal. Oh! I didn't mean to. I was trying to take cover behind it. Oh well, while I'm in here, maybe I can bypass it. Oh, oops, wrong one. I don't know. Oh, that was lucky. Accidentally hit the wrong one. I was trying to hit that one. I don't know what this does.
Now what's this?
Oh, you guys got him? Okay. Twas an accident. Okay, so I target it in Legion Overrides. Got it. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna open this door. Nothing down here. What? The gun just disappeared. Okay. I know he said that they would last for a little while, but I thought he meant the override would last for a little while and then it would be not under our control anymore. But no, it means that the turret gets destroyed. Okay. Alright, there's something big behind this door. Oh. A new data stream, so these Geth down here don't know we are here. Oh, good. So we have. Ooh, it's like a Geth dropship right there. So we have a chance of taking them by surprise this time, right? Just don't step on it! Jin, don't step on it. Oh, I see Geth down there. So there are two. Oh no. All right. Let's do this. You guys, Legion, you stand right here.
Order received.
And Garrus, you stand right there.
Understood.
Knock him over here, okay? Now I'm going to kill these guys. You guys, kill those ones when they wake up, right? Oh no, I have two of them.
Ah,
get off them! What? No! Oh no, I'm gonna die. I am so dying. That was... Oh my gosh. Get off of me! Get... Oh! Wow, those were... Okay, that was... We'll have to try this again. Man, run down all these corridors again. Alright, there were two. I didn't even notice that there were two of those big guys there. Okay, I need a different gun. I need, Okay, you know what? Let's try the shotgun. Even though it doesn't have very fast... I mean, it takes a little bit to reload the thing, but... I need to reload it way more often, is what I meant to say.
One less to worry about.
Okay. All right. Okay.
How large do you suppose that room is?
The station is over 15 kilometers long. That room may run the length of it.
Oh, I never even noticed in there. What is it? Oh, it's like a big hangar bay of some sort, maybe? I don't know. Okay. Okay. What was that? I saw something. And then I didn't see it anymore. Huh. Oh well. Okay. Data streams make these little bleeping noises, apparently. You'd think they would have, like, conduits, actual cables and stuff. Instead. Alright. Okay. Not sure what to do here with this. I wish I had a grenade or something. Or a mine. That would be better. But I don't, so... I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to shoot... Instead of shooting the Geth hub, I'm going to shoot the thing that's in front of it. And then run.
Clock toss time. Look sharp!
You're not running fast enough. No. They're coming after me because because I'm the only one who's shooting up.
Fire in the hole.
I'll fire it.
Okay.
I'll fire it.
Uh-oh, they're all dead. Okay, now he's got shields. Okay, got them all? Okay. Alright, we need to destroy this one too. Okay. It's just too much big Geth. That's a lot of money though. I think I'm gonna save again, so I don't have to do that again.
What are these?
Processors. Each contains thousands of Geth.
Can't they see us walking by?
They are no more aware of us than you are of cells in your bloodstream.
This isn't like the other hubs we've seen here.
This is a database. It contains a portion of the heretic's accumulated memories.
Oh.
Wait. We discovered copies of our current patrol routes in this database. This suggests the heretics have runtimes within our networks.
We wouldn't be here if the heretics wanted to be friends with the Geth. Why wouldn't they spy on you?
You do not understand. Organics do not know each other's minds. Geth do. We are not suspicious. We accept each other. The heretics desired to leave. We understood their reasons. We allowed it. There was peace between us.
Okay.
It couldn't have lasted forever. You disagreed about what path your race should take.
Human history is a litany of blood shed over differing ideals of rulership and afterlife. Geth have no such history. We shared consensus on such things. How could we have become so different? Why can we no longer understand each other? What did we do wrong?
I don't know.
When individuals are separated, they develop in different ways. When they get back together, they don't always get along.
If this is the individuality you value, we question your judgment. This topic is irrelevant. We must return to the mission.
Have you reached a decision about whether to rewrite the heretics or not?
We are still trying to build consensus. Some processes judge destruction preferable, others rewrite.
Okay. Didn't I just ask this question, or is it different?
Have you reached a decision about whether to rewrite the heretics or not?
Yeah.
We are still trying to build consensus.
Yeah, no, this...
Some processes judge destruction preferable. Others rewrite.
Let's keep moving.
I wish that the dialogue options would go away after you choose them. I really do. Inactive rocket drone. Don't fall. Are there Geth in here?
Hacking turret. Hacking turret.
Okay, hopefully they stay hacked.
We are tasked to capacity. Aborting.
No, that was an accident. I didn't mean to... Okay.
We are tasked to capacity. Aborting.
I'm trying to access this terminal! But my... Okay. Let's not do that until they apparently blow up if you hack them too soon, and then they can't be used for any good reason. Okay.
This is it?
Yes. We will upload a copy of our runtime into the core. It will delete all copies of the virus. When complete, it will notify us.
Okay.
The indexing operation will take time. The heretics will respond with force to our upload. We must hold this room.
Yeah.
We could override some of the station's internal systems to defend us. Are you ready to begin?
Yes. Activating defenses.
You can override these like you did the earlier turrets. They can help defend our position.
Correct. In addition to the turrets around us, there are others on the mainframes below. Indicate which you want activated, and we will program them. Yes, indicate which you want activated, and I will reprogram them. Alert. What? This will only last a few seconds.
Okay.
Start your upload, Legion. We'll defend this position.
File transfer begun. Shepard Commander, where would you like us to activate defenses? Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms.
Oh.
Alert. Heretic runtime. Acknowledged.
Okay. Oh, I have the wrong gun.
Taking heavy fire!
Okay. Can't. Go. Okay, this is bad. This is really bad. They're gonna be coming up both sides. Nope.
There we go!
Get off the wall!
Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms.
Oh no, kill that guy. Okay, okay. Uh-oh. Run. Okay, just gotta
one less to worry
regain
about
my health in safe relatively. Whoa!
Shot ready. Yes!
Got it?
Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms.
I can't reach this. Oh, it's there.
In control.
Gee whiz, this is hard. Oh no.
Targeting order processed.
There's one over there too! See him. What's he doing? Huh. If I just wait for them to come up here. As they will.
Time to choose. Do we rewrite the heretics or delete them?
Why am I deciding?
Why are you letting me make this decision? They're your people.
We are conflicted. There is no consensus among our higher order runtimes. 573 favor rewrite, and 571 favor destruction. Shepard Commander, you have fought the heretics. You have perspective we lack. The Geth grant their fate to you.
So, just a couple more want to rewrite.
You don't have any trouble wiping out your own people.
Every Sapien has the right to make their own decisions. The heretics chose a path that prohibits coexistence.
True.
You're letting them make their decisions, then killing them for it? You can't have it both ways, Legion.
Their choice was to remove our right to make decisions using this virus. We choose to defend ourselves.
What's to stop them from using the virus later to change themselves back?
We will delete the virus after using it. We judge it too dangerous to allow its existence.
Okay. Well, I think I agree with Legion. I mean, it's safer to kill them. Let's rewrite them, I guess. Yeah. We'll just rewrite them.
If they're rewritten, your people will accept them back? Will they even want to go back?
They will agree with our judgments in return. We will integrate their experiences. All will be stronger.
Take them then. When we get control of the core, release the virus.
Acknowledged.
Okay.
Releasing virus. Note, remote access via high gain transmission required.
That sounds ominous.
The virus will be sent to heretics in nearby star systems. This station will broadcast a powerful electromagnetic pulse through FTL channels.
How powerful?
Yield in excess of 1.21 petawatts. Alert. EM flux will be hazardous to unshielded organic forms. Addendum. The interior of this station is not shielded.
I really wish you'd said that before. Back to the ship. Double time, people.
Wait, which way? Oh, out the door. What, we have to run all the way back? I can't. Especially when there are guests coming.
They've seen it.
Oh my god, seriously. Oh, they were behind me. Nope.
This should slow them down.
No! No! You are kidding me! Garrus? Oh, everybody's using stuff.
Target contact. Got hostile drone.
Enemy disabled.
Yes!
Okay. Geth heretics will make main Geth faction significantly more powerful. Oh, goody. Given perception of Reapers, they may be possible allies, though long-term cooperation remains unlikely. Regardless, data recovered from Geth station offered valuable insight into AI's social and technological processes. Legion should be committed to the mission after Shepard's help with Geth heretics. So Legion is now loyal, and he has a shield boost. Okay. And a new outfit. What? He doesn't even wear an outfit. Okay, whatever.
Commander, Tali just went to have a chat with Legion. You better get down to the AI core.
I'm on it, Joker.
Yeah, you'd think she would have been by now, actually.
for that.
Shepard, I'm glad you're here. I caught Legion scanning my Omni-tool. It was going to send data about the flotilla back to the Geth.
Creators performed weapons tests and were discussing plans to attack us. We believed it necessary to warn our people.
We already made the Geth stronger by rewriting the ones that worship the Reapers. I won't let Legion endanger the fleet by giving them more information.
Creator Talizora acts out of loyalty to her people. She was willing to be exiled to protect them. We must also protect our people from the Creator threat.
You can't let this happen, Shepard. I trusted you, and I worked with a Geth on the team, but this is too much.
Tali, your father was running brutal experiments. If the subjects had been human, I'd damn well be telling the Alliance about it.
I know, but if the Geth find out...
They'd attack, which would cause a war that would leave both the Geth and the Quarians vulnerable when the Reapers show up. Is that what you want, Legion?
We believed it was necessary to relay the information.
Sooner or later, you're both gonna have to stop fighting this war, or we'll all end up paying for it.
To facilitate unit cohesion, we will not transmit data regarding Creator plans.
Thank you, Legion. I understand your intention. What if I gave you some non-classified data to send?
We would be grateful.
Okay. That was a stressful mission. Let's go do another one.